We've been reminded today, for the saddest of reasons, what a great and greatly admired cricketer Dean Jones was. His death in Mumbai, where he was commentating on the Indian Premier League, has come as a huge shock to his old teammates and cricket legends and fans around the world.
In a life packed with golden moments out in the middle,
what a magnificent hit.
There was an innings that would take Dean Jones, or Dino, from good to great.
My body started to shut down, I cramp up and your hands go like that and I vomited everywhere. And
it was 1986, Chennai, India, 8 hours in a cauldron, a double century in only the second tied test in history, celebrated on a drip in hospital.
I can't remember much about it at all.
Now in that country where he made his mark, Dean Jones, the cricket commentator, suffered a heart attack in his hotel in Mumbai. The news rebounded around the world.
Almost disbelief that what I was hearing. You hear the words heart attack.
Co-commentator Brett Lee was on the scene and performed CPR, but Jones couldn't be revived. A few hours later, the show went on without their mate.
He's an absolute legend. Obviously, firstly to his family and friends, we send our condolences.
The 59-year-old leaves behind wife Jane and two children. Daughter Isabella posted her feelings on social media. I cannot believe I'm writing this. My heart is broken. My dad, my hero. His cricketing family was quick to follow.
A genuine entertainer in the game, but someone who had a great passion for the game.
Yeah, I generally get too emotional, but I certainly was last night.
Dean Jones was an innovator. The white zinc on the lip, the sunglasses, and a man in a hurry, changing the way one-day cricket was played.
He was cheeky. You know, he always stole the odd single and he'd get to the other end and he'd have a smile on his face saying, I've got you, I've beaten you.
Jones notched up 52 tests with an average of over 46 and 164 one-day internationals.
Great shot, Dean Jones.
There's no bigger star in one-day cricket than Dean Jones.
Always cavalier and sometimes a little crazy.
And I looked at him, I said, Curtly, take your sweatbands off.
It was 1993. West Indian paceman Curtly Ambrose didn't appreciate being told what to do.
And, well, I had 11 West Indians and one Australian batsman sledging me. And it was Mark Taylor. He's going to me, I've got two kids, what are you doing?
Yeah, that's one day that Dino and I didn't see eye to eye.
From the Prime Minister, an absolute cricketing legend, to one of the best to ever play the game. Absolutely heartbreaking news about Dean Jones. A wonderful soul taken away too soon. And there are countless more about a player who could flick the switch and light up the cricketing world.
We all caught in the ledge. I think legend probably sums up Dean Jones, and that's how he'd like to be remembered.
I can tell you that is one of the best innings he will ever play.
Damien Ryan, 9 News.